Devils have given up 4 power play goals in the last 3 games, but only 5 over the last 7. Save Brodeur through a screen. Drury has come on with Shanahan and Gomez. Shanahan scores! Brendan Shanahan! It's a power play goal! And the Rangers take a 1-0 lead. There's Barry. Assistant coach Barry Byrne.
Your power play scored.
Shanahan's first power play goal in the last 15 games.
Look at the innocent looking play. That's a shot from 40 feet away. But it was a shot on goal and a rebound. And now it forces the defending team to try and go back and collect it. But the Rangers did that with Gomez, and they end up scoring the goal. It all starts with just a shot, an innocent looking shot. Get the puck to the net. Rebounds now force the opposition to go the other way, and Brodeur could not get back to the other side, and Shanahan scores one.
And that is his first goal over the last 9 games, breaking the long scoring drought.
We've had that champagne on ice a long, long time. Get it out, will you, Sam?